Good Simon Pegg, it's time for the draw.